I fixed Kai, and he's back to normal. Anyways, it's headcanon time.